A dozen men ranging in age from their 20s to their 60s are charged today with reckless driving. A Minnesota state trooper clocked their high-end sports cars going more than 100 miles an hour over the weekend. A Lamborghini, Ferrari, Maserati, and others were first spotted going west on 394 just west of Louisiana on Saturday. And 5 Eyewitness News reporter Tom Hauser has been looking into who the drivers are and what they were doing.
This black Maserati is believed to be one of the dozen or more sports cars racing on Interstate 394 late Saturday afternoon. This is video of the car from a year ago that's posted on the Facebook page belonging to the son of one of the men cited for reckless driving.
KSTP News is trying to talk to us.
We tried to reach 67-year-old John Biancini at his home in Vadnais Heights. A man we later identified as his son wouldn't acknowledge knowing anyone by that name. The 12 men cited for reckless driving by the state patrol come from all over the metro area, Edina and Minnetonka, to Vadnais Heights and St. Paul, to Andover and Brooklyn Park. The state patrol says many of them were going well over 100 miles per hour westbound on 394 just after 5 p.m. Saturday. At least some of the men appear to be connected to a loosely organized car enthusiast club in the West Metro. This is a promotional video they had produced. We attempted to contact one of the men cited, 33-year-old Goran Vezovic, at his real estate business where he is CEO. A business associate of his swore at us and made an obscene gesture as he asked us to leave. Now, according to public safety records, Goran Vezovic has been cited 7 times for speeding since 2001, twice for failing to obey traffic signs or lights, and once for texting and driving. I spoke to his attorney this afternoon. Marsh Hallberg acknowledged it would be, quote, dangerous for anyone to drive over 100 miles per hour on a public highway, but he says proving his client was involved is a, quote, separate question. Hallberg says he has not seen proof yet that his client did anything wrong, but the State Patrol says it does have traffic management camera video that they have not yet released yet because it is an ongoing investigation. And again, 12 men have been cited. All of their names and their hometowns are listed at KSTP.com.
Yeah, and troopers and anybody driving on the road at the time would certainly notice some of these vehicles out there.
Well, absolutely. When there's a dozen, they say it may have been as many as 24 speeding 100 to 110 miles per hour in traffic where there are families and people out driving and these cars weaving in and out of a very dangerous situation.
Tom, thanks. Bill?